let his glorious love begin to swell within your heart. Follow him, it's time to leave our worldly sin, to grow.
Let him in, let life begin with you.